All right.
Take
Hi,
one.
Hi, team.
No, start over.
Start over?
Yeah, go ahead. No, no, all right.
Hi, team. So today we are going to be brave and do something that is kind of out my comfort. So you guys, we opened up the pack and it's cooking right now, but it has two things inside of it and we don't know what it is because it's written in
it's sauce.
Yeah, one is sauce and one is like little.
Is she back there turtling? Which is a shocker because most women drive fast, but I'm gonna have to cut that part out. All right, people, I'm in the hair store with my sister. I guess she get ready to get some hair. I'm doing time, y'all. Look at this behind me. I'm in here doing time. I think this will look good on Kimmy. Excuse me, let me do that part over. I think this will look good on Kimberly. How you turn the line? How you feel today?
I'm okay.
You look good.
I know you're in love.
Why? Because I tell you, you look good. Look good all the time. With your hair done, with your hair messed up, makeup, no makeup. Yeah.
I'm
not sleeping.
You doing Quantico?
I'm good. Why? You wanted to watch another one? I'm not done with it. I mean, I ain't know what you wanted to do.
Sometimes you bother them because you want to see if they'll react to you. What is it about me, Jack? Do I remind you of your mother? Face it. You do feel something for someone. You want to help me, otherwise you wouldn't.
I shouldn't be telling you this, but I'm a bad old.
Did you catch any? Did you record anything?
Yeah.
Just play it over here. I don't know if you want to move it around. You will get some good. They ain't gonna know what. They probably what they gonna stop.
So they ain't gonna play, huh?
I don't know. It's not said it's not gonna play.
It's my plate.
It's not gonna play. It's
steak and cheese.
You took a lot of mayonnaise.
Put a lot of mayonnaise on it?
I'm sorry.
I put hot sauce on it, man. What's up, team? Start over. What's up, team? I'm on my way to get me something to eat. I'm hungry like... hungry like three people. I don't know if they're gonna be able to hear you, but they'll be able to see you. Too far, though. I just want all the kids to grow up together. I'm sorry, babe, they mixed up?
No. I'm putting the damaged ones at the bottom.
Oh, okay. Oh, tilapia. Oh, okay. You said fish, you ain't saying that. Okay.
You want that? You want to eat that with me?
I'll try that.
Fish is good, y'all.
There's enough for everybody?
Yeah.
I mean, me, you, your parents, and the kids?
Yeah, I don't think the boys will eat it, but yeah.
Oh, you banking on them not eating it.
Hey, it's enough. It's going to be enough day.
Okay. You know we're going to cut that part out, though. You gotta cut it out, I get it. We're gonna cut that part out. I don't want nobody to be offended. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
My arm's hurting. I need something to hold, you know.
You're doing a good job. Hold that phone. Doing a good job. Hey y'all. It's Troy Moses. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't just watch the videos. Don't bookmark it. Subscribe. And give a thumbs up.
It's not bad. It's not nasty.
Welcome.
Does it make you feel bad or something? I like the food, babe. I'm eating it, right?
If you're not even going to record you saying that.
My plate is empty, y'all. My plate is empty. My plate is empty, so somebody don't think I like their cooking, but I do. He did good, ladies. I think it's sweet, and gentlemen, you know, I think it's sweet that he drove all this way to come bring me some. Hey.
Is this mine? It's mine, right?
Yes. It's a little less food. Ready?
A little bit of hot sauce.
These are fried cheddar bites. And these are fried mushrooms.
Yeah, I was like, and I'm gonna throw it on the baby. Okay, that was good. Do one, babe.
Yeah.
Yes, do one.
He from South Carolina. So he put up fireworks all the time.
Yeah.
He from South Carolina.
Yep.
Yeah, I live there. Yeah.
Let me get out the way, because I don't want this weed to be catching on fire.
Oh.
Woo! Throw it, boy.
He got burnt. Yeah, he got burnt.
Okay. What do you like best about me?
I love your eyes. Look at me. I love your eyes. I can just stare in his eyes. They draw me in, y'all. And the way he looks at me makes me feel like I'm just the best thing since sliced bread. And it just makes me feel so special and beautiful every day.
She is.
Even when my hair is a mess.
Even when her hair not done.
Yeah, just
even
me.
When there's no makeup. She ain't gotta be dressed up. She's beautiful.
Yeah, and his eyes to me tells a soul. It tells a story. You know what they say?
Cut. All right, start over right now.
His eyes to me.